let me show you our massive finance made easy app that runs on Ti-Nspire CX and also CX CAS. It is a massive app that runs only on handhelds but not of on computers. Let me give you first an overview of what the app contains: time value of money, ratios, cost of capital, capital budgeting, financial forecasting, rates, loans, bonds, stocks, and tons of economical calculations, business finance, and regression. So you can already see that this is a massive app that will get you through any financial or economical class. So let me give you some details, some examples, such as time value of money. Well, let's do finding the future value. And as usual, you are leaving one box blank to find the future value in this case and enter the other boxes. So let's say we have a present value of 100 over 8 years at a 5% rate. You can see the formula set up right here, and you see the future value here is 147.75. If you change the present value to, let's say, 1,000 dollars, notice in the bottom, or 10,000 dollars, notice how you immediately get the correct future value computed. However, if you do know the future value, enter it, let's say it is 15,000, and we leave the present value blank, we will get the present value computed immediately right here. Present value supposed to be about 10,000, and here it is. And the same for time and rate can be computed as well, but simply leaving the box blank. All right, so let's continue. Let's take a look at another example of time value. For example, net present value with an even cash flow. And down there you can also see internal rate of return can be computed as well, which is quite a complex computation. So if we enter our regular payments of, let's say, $1,000 over, you can jump from one tab to another by pressing the tab button. So let me enter 1,000 as an even cash flow over, let's say, 8 years at a rate of 5%, and we're going to get an annuity of 6,463. Okay, again, if you change any numbers here at the bottom, the annuity will change immediately. Over 10 years, we will get 7,700. So it's, as usual, pretty straightforward to use and easy to navigate also by simply pressing the menu button. For ratios, we have, of course, the famous PE ratio, current ratio, quick ratio, and lots of other ratios. If any of the ratios or other parts of your financial computations are missing, we will be glad to update our app. Okay, let's go back to the menu. Cost of capital. We have, of course, weighted cost of capital, capital asset pricing model, build-up method. And I also want to point out, if you go to capital budgeting, we also have sections in the app where you can remind yourself. For example, here where it says read the value of a company, if you need to remind yourself of a replacement cost, you can just select that option and read the terminology, in this case here the firm valuation. So the app is does two things at the same time. You can compute things, and you can also look up definitions if needed. That was capital budgeting. For example, let's look at the straight line depreciation method. Okay, let's say we have a cost of, let's say 200, a salvage value of, say, $50 over a period of 3 years, then the straight line depreciation comes up with the $46 depreciation. Okay, going back to the menu, let's take a look at rates. Effective interest rate can be computed, inflation rate, real interest rate. For loans, we have a very cool loan solver here. Say you take out a $5,000 car loan at a rate of, let's say, 15% over 4 years, you see that you would have to pay $139 monthly, or if you pay annually, would be $1,751. Notice the change if the loan is not $5,000, but let's say it's $50,000, your monthly rate would be about almost $1,400, and annually, 17,513. So this is a pretty cool loan solver that allows you to solve any loan questions right away. So you get an idea of how this app works. Of course, we also cover bonds, we cover stocks, economical calculations, marginal profit, break-even point, surplus computations, Gini coefficient is even included here. Let me just give you an example. You enter the five quintile values for every 20% section. Let's say we have here 1 more time, just deleted everything by accident. So let's go to economical calculations, option 8, Gini coefficient. Okay, let's be a bit more careful. If I enter those five values here, you can see how the five trapezoidal areas are getting computed, and they get added up to 3,151, subtracted from 5,000 is 1849. So the Gini coefficient turns out to be 1849 over 5,000, or less than 50%, 0.36. And of course, you change the initial values, you immediately get the correct Gini coefficient computed, and all steps are of course included. Okay. So let's come to a conclusion. Just to give you an idea, there's more economical calculations. All the GDP computations can be done here. Tax rates, even simplex algorithm, logistic differential equation. As I told you before, it's a massive app. Business finance, portfolio computations, risk and return can be computed. Even smoothing methods and moving averages can be computed. And lastly, regression, linear regression, quadratic regression, any regressions that you may ever need in your class. Well, thanks for watching. Finances Made Easy, available at TiNspireApps.com. Remember, only runs on handheld TiNspire CX calculators, but not on computers.